Hello guys, today is February and new rock software today, and this one is not a fake security center, fake Windows activation, fake security essentials, fake Windows Defender, and the rogues that imitating a fake Microsoft product, which is using a scareware, rogueware. So, today I'm looking to malicious software removal tool. Let's check this out. Here is the archive for fake MSRT, which is malicious software removal tool. Thanks to Shiver for sending me the archive. Setup malware removal. Here is setup malware removal.exe. And I spent more time to find the sample. Anyway, with some help from Shiver that sent me also in a virus rogue. Anyway, I'm happy about this rogue. So, this rogue is from Fake Power B. This rogue virus is saying Microsoft malicious software removal tool installed. Click the message. Or we'll start in 10 seconds. Okay, is your choice. This fake Power B is a member from the fake Power family with a spy protector, Power Antivirus 2009, Rapid Antivirus, Security 2009. And more. Detected and partially removed. Keylogger. Finish. To buy a recommended antivirus software. Oh, damn it. It forced me to buy an antivirus. I guess it's forcing me to pay a legitimate antivirus from 2009. So it is a copy of a payment page, so we cannot buy, so it's an X. OM Post Case Center. Security warning. You should use an advanced product to remove it. I should move myself to another website because nobody was... What's wrong with them? I wanna fake in a virus, so unblock me. I am died. It doesn't affect this. Set of removal, nothing. Malware removal. Here is a malware removal and the fake security center that takes it. He installed and extract itself to malware removal folder. So anyway, let's run this fake decent fake security center. Yeah, fake security center. For the fake Microsoft removal tool. So a fake, another fake Microsoft product. Virus protection. Enable. Yeah, I think that security center fake is also sent by Shiver. Recommendation. OA Microsoft. How about my blogger.com? So, it disabled Task Manager? No. He inject, yeah, all programs, malware removal, empty. Cannot remove, come on. app data. Malware removal. We don't have a license, so we cannot debug this fake antivirus, because there's not a way to debug this fake malware removal tool, because this fake power is idiot software. No. Machine. Software. No. Let's try to buy it. Buy. In a firewall. This is a ripoff and legitimate. Automatic updates hold its help. Using in our software. Very nice. Automatic update, turn off. General, google.com. Enter for Depibru? No. For Microsoft.com. And it's still turn on, because it's fake. Get the latest information. Still legitimate Microsoft site. Damn it. Bad. Change your ways, Chris, and alert me. I'll make your computer with guys be at risk. So this fake security center have a notification. It's painting. Change the way he alert me. Yeah. Hijacker. Trust the site. Restricted website. Don't allow exceptions. A privacy. Accept all cookies. I am in danger. Site. Debugburu now. And for a fake and a virus like this, I mean, what is a very nice? What's new to help my computer? You leak tuning. Startup malware removal .exe. We cannot pay. It's time to logo for the reboot. Oh yeah. Explore. Empty. So, fake merchants of the removal tool sometimes is never ask you to pay something. If I see this virus on Rogue Watch, Wolf. So instead, that is pretty much is about the fake removal tool.